Didn't think we'd be seeing you again until all the chores were done.
Yeah, sorry about that. I'm just not really into being ordered around by Rain.
He's not always this bossy. He just wants tonight to go well. That's all.
You know, I never would have seen you two as friends. You're just so different.
Well, we only really knew each other because our mums were friends. But then we went to uni together. We had a flat during lockdown and became inseparable ever since. You know, Rain wasn't always this limelight-loving party girl. You know, he could be really shy. Sometimes he still is.
What, the woman with 500,000 followers?
People flock to her. You know, all the boys at uni fancied her. Some of the girls too. He could have left me behind, but he never did.
That's sweet how you two look out for each other.
He's my best friend. We've been through a lot together, but there's more to her than people realise.
Sounds like you've got quite the crush.
Me? Rain like a sister to me, but he's really not my type.
Oh, yeah? So, who is?
Lace, we need more cups. Oh, and Nads, Princey's hand. Today, people. Oh.